Hello, I'm Julie Tran, Government Affairs Director for the South Bay Association of Realtors. I want to make sure our Realtor members are equipped with the latest updates to make this year a success. With the new year comes new laws and regulations that may affect Realtors and our industry. Here are some of the top new laws. AB 5, pertaining to the independent contractor status. It provides a clear confirmation that real estate agents can continue their practice as independent contractors. AB 1482, otherwise known as the Statewide Rent Control and Just Cause Eviction Law, now caps annual rent increases at 5% plus inflation. In LA County, inflation is about 3.3%, meaning landlords are capped at 8.3% increases annually. This cap applies retroactively to rent increases since March 15, 2019. Visit our Government Affairs website at southbayaor.info if you want more information on local and state rent control ordinances. You can also click additional rent control information link below. A package of bills has made it easier than ever to build accessory dwelling units or ADUs on SFRs and multifamily lots. The new statewide rules require cities to approve ADU applications within 60 days and allow for, in many cases, two ADUs on an SFR lot. That is, one independent attached or detached ADU and one junior ADU created through converting an existing structure such as a garage. For the first time, the new ADU laws allow units to be added to multifamily buildings as well. Click the link titled ADU Updates below for more information on these laws. Two more big changes to the rental market space include SB 329, which no longer allows landlords to refuse to rent to a tenant solely based on their participation in a housing voucher program, such as Section 8, and AB 1110, which creates a 90-day notice requirement for any rent increases above 10%. To see a list of these new laws affecting Realtors, click the 2020 New Laws Affecting Realtors link below. If you have any questions or concerns, you can email me at julie@southbayaor.com or call CAR's legal hotline at 213-739-8282. Thank you.